Hi. Hello. Sad news update. My old science teacher from 8th grade, Miss Kanavy just passed away on April 12th last week because of cancer. This 12-string guitar just makes Mrs Crumrine cry because it, Mrs Tabor cry because it sounds like Mrs Crumrine's choir. She misses Mrs Crumrine. But yeah, the soprano bass notes, the tenor and alto notes, then also soprano notes. We've also got the mezzos, the baritones that kind of translate. Yes. I love this 12-string guitar very much. I hope Mrs Crumrine gets to see my 12-string. I've played the Grey Show thing, and yeah. So I told Mrs Tabor, take that guitar out of the attic, tune it to E-flat standard tuning, and start playing along with me. Okay, but... You know what Mrs. Crumrine's choir would sing and play on guitars? It's this song. This song is a parody of Stayin Alive by Bees Gees. And it was written by a friend of mine named Brent McCullough. So this song is a parody of Stayin Alive by Bees Gees. So this song is a parody of Stayin Alive by Bees Gees, written by my friend Brent McCullough, and it's called Stayin Inside. Now that's that's the song Mrs Crumrine's choir would sing and play on guitars during it for a virtual show with me on guest tenor and guitarist. So, as the guest tenor and guitarist, because Mrs Crumrine's once a tenor, always a tenor, and a good guitarist too. So I'm a baritone and a guitarist. Baritone is just a deep tenor, but yeah, Stayin Inside is a really good song parody. I just wish we could do a COVID-19 parody of the Greatest Show, but that's gonna be another day. Anyways. We'll do Stayin Inside, a parody of Bees Gees Stayin Alive by Brent McCullough. Now that's a song. Okay, everyone. If you're lucky enough, testing. Yeah, if you're lucky enough, sing and play along with me. Hope you'll love this one, Mrs Crumrine.
Da, da, da.
Yeah.
Well, you can tell by the way I wash my hands and blow my feet. I'll take my sheets, toilet paper and latex gloves. I've been ready for this since I was born. Now it's alright, it's okay. You may look the other way. You can try to understand the coronavirus stuck on me. Maybe you're better, wherever you're ready. You're staying up, staying up. Feel sick of your head, you're really shaking. You're staying up, staying up. Staying up, staying up. Staying up. It's
with the corona. Somebody help us. Somebody help us, yeah. The corona, it's on us. To help us, yeah.
Staying inside. Staying inside.
Yeah, it's a really good parody.